go ahead and treat yourself to an ice cream sundae bar. Pick out three of your favorite ice creams and get set up. You'll need an ice cream scoop, waffle cones, and of course your favorite toppings. Make sure to set it up in an order that's easy to assemble. We put hot fudge in the bottom of our cone and then went ahead and layered on strawberry, vanilla, and chocolate ice cream. Then we added crushed Kaleidos, caramel, whipped cream, rainbow sprinkles, and of course, a cherry on top.